This video is to help you understand something called the kidney failure risk equation. Chronic kidney disease, or CKD, is a long-term condition where the kidneys don't work as well as they should. It's common and often happens as people get older. It can get worse over time, and eventually the kidneys may stop working altogether. This is called kidney failure. To stay alive, people with kidney failure need treatment like dialysis or a kidney transplant. But most people with chronic kidney disease don't need this and are able to live long and healthy lives even when their kidneys don't work very well. For someone with chronic kidney disease, the kidney failure risk equation tells them their chances of having kidney failure in the future. To work this out, we need four pieces of information: the person's age, if they are male or female, a blood test, and a urine test. It's important to know which people have a higher chance of having kidney failure so they can get the right help. The kidney failure risk equation gives a score of how likely someone is to have kidney failure in the future. If their chance of having kidney failure in the next 5 years is higher than 5 in 100, they may go and see a kidney specialist. They can discuss making changes to medication and/or diet to help the kidney stay healthy. There are ways we can help to keep the kidneys healthy. For example, having good blood pressure, having good levels of sugar in the blood, quitting smoking, avoiding anti-inflammatory medicines, eating healthier, and keeping active.